to do, or it was just another burden? What can have you seen in these cases?
I think it's good. It's easy to remember. It's easy to remember things, and it's fun. I like it.
What is the difference? I mean, I know you've been learning in a different way before, and when you apply the maps, have you noticed any change on you?
Yeah, instead of taking large advantages, it is easy to remember and shorter.
So, do you use this in other subjects?
Yeah, I tried to use these maps in biology.
It helped you, but does a teacher teach you that way, or you tried it yourself? Okay. What do you think if other teachers applied it? Do you think it's going to be, you know, helpful, or do you think it's not going to apply to them?
I think it would be helpful.
Also to learn other subjects in the same way. Okay.